I'm Jada Vance. I'm from Portland, Tennessee, and I auditioned because I was inspired by my grandfather, who passed away in January. My first thought when I got my golden ticket, I don't even remember. It was just so like sudden and fast and stuff. I was just like, what even? Crazy. I've been inspired by my family and my community and my friends and everybody around me because everybody's really, really supportive. So everybody really inspires me. So I think me being biracial and singing country music is definitely an advantage for me. And I think that's unique about myself, I think. I became interested in country because I am a country girl, always. Always born and raised, you know, four-wheelers, hunting, fishing, all that good old stuff. So I like country music and I decided to sing country music. My favorite past Idol contestant would probably have to be Carrie Underwood because she's really, really sweet and she's flawless and she's cute and fantastic and everything I could ever imagine. I just love her. She's awesome. She's a great performer. Love her. I'm the next American Idol because I believe I have what it takes. And to have what it takes is, says a lot. And you have to be willing to do anything and be willing for the ups and downs. And I think I'm really ready for that. So